Exactly. We try not to ask for money that we don't need.
Mm.
You know, we're not looking to make a gain on the maintenance. We're just trying to, you know, basically pay the bills and be prepared for an emergency in the next year. We do a year-by-year basis, but we also try to forecast a little bit ahead for a following year. So we wouldn't want, if let's say there's rumor that taxes are going to jump 10% and that would be a 5% increase next year, we'd rather do 2.5% this year, 2.5% next year. It's never happened, but that would be probably the better route than us waiting the next year and asking for a ton of money.